students, sit down and get ready. We're in the potions lab for our music lesson. I'm Professor Chorus. I hope you've listened to Hedwig's theme, and I hope you spotted the celesta at the beginning. Do you know what a celesta looks like? It looks rather like a piano. Today we're going to make our own introduction to Hedwig's theme using potions. You will need some goblets of fire and some potions. And this is what you do. You take a potion, this is the luck potion, and you put an amount in that you like the sound of. Perfect. Ah, my favourite potion of all, the potion of love. I'm only going to put a small amount in this one to make a different sound, yet I'm going to fill this goblet up right to the brim. Let's listen to the different sound. Which one is higher? You're right, it's this one. Next for some polyjuice. Followed by some sleeping potion, which I know that lazy Ron likes to use rather a lot. I shall put different amounts in these glasses too. Let's have a listen. They sound quite similar. Can you hear the difference between those two? And finally, we're going to have some laughing potion. Right, let's have a look. Aha, perfect. Here's my introduction to Hedwig's theme. Now, students, I expect you to make your own potion introduction to Hedwig's theme and to save a copy to send to me, Professor Chorus, also known as Mrs. Hollier. I look forward to seeing them.